Every year, hundreds of thousands of international students comes to Australia to have a quality and better education, but there is a harsh reality which can hinder the career in near future, which is they have to face a lot of obstacles during their education period. So regarding the same, we have generated a best solution for them. So first of all, we are going to talk about the challenge statement, which is how might we help the international students in Australia by mitigating the problems faced by them in areas like education, social life, health, employment, and many more.
Many students from different countries have been coming to Australia for higher education. These students had different lifestyle and learning environment back at their home country, but that changes in a very short span of time after their arrival in Australia. So our team did survey and identified some major issues they have been facing. So these are the problems that we identified from our students. Living away from home is a difficult experience for many students. They report their feeling of loneliness and isolation. Financial struggle is another major problem reported by the students. They report their expenses exceeding much more than their expected income. And besides these, communication barrier, mental health issues, work-life, study balance are other major issues that we identified from our students.
I'm going to talk about our proposed solution. We are going to provide a counseling service through an app where students can seek help from counselors and alumni. Counselors will help them in their daily life issues. On the other hand, the alumni will help them in their studies issues. We are going to develop a mobile application. In the mobile application will work like there will be a service provider and service user. Counselors and alumni will be logged in as a service provider. On the other hand, the students will be logged in as a service user. Application will have a question tab where students can drop their problems and counselor related to that problem will jump in to help by answering that question. Students can also book their appointments with the counselors.
Trobe Girls, fostering community, advocating for causes, preparing students for the future, providing opportunities, personal skill development, career growth, improving students' life. Hope will build a sense of communication and belonging on campus, fostering a supportive environment for students to learn and grow. Hope provide opportunity for students to learn a variety of skills such as communication, team management, event planning. Hope will serve as a platform for students to advocate for causes that they are passionate about and made a positive impact on their communities. Hope can provide opportunity for students to gain a real-world experience and help to build their resume and to make them more competitive in the job market.
Australia being the one of the greatest possibilities among the English-speaking countries for the international students to receive the top-notch education at reasonable cost. So many international students across the different part of the world came here for their higher education. And while they are here in Australia, they have to face the different challenges and problems while giving continuity to their study. Though native students also might have the similar problems, but our application Hope is mostly focused for the international students who are receiving education in Australia.
For the expansion of our business, we will tie up with universities, colleges, and educational consultancies outside Australia. We can reach too many students through them. Only gaining lots of students is not enough for the expansion. We need to earn their trust. So we can achieve this by hiring experienced counselor and helping the students. By 2025, we shall have our own physical counseling center where there will be sitting space for maximum number of students, and also we will organize recreational activities for the students where they can forget their homesickness and also their other problems. We can scale our product as it is a mobile device and all the information will be inside the app.
So how long will it take to get in the market for our organization to help an international students here in Australia? There are many solutions to help international students. So digital marketing is one of the solution to help international students in our organization. So we have many social media platforms, and also we have our own application, which will be in 6 to 8 months to get into the market. We have Facebook, Twitter, and email, or hosting online events. We are in tie-up with Higher Education Institute, where we will be having a virtual tour for international students, where international students get an exposure. So it takes 6 to 8 months to get in the market.